Hello, everybody, and welcome back to A Convenient Distraction.
Oh, we're on? It's live? We're doing things?
Okay, yeah, we're doing stuff.
Let's do this. Oh, my controller's not even on.
I'm Mike.
Hi, I'm Jacob. Apparently, I mess up the intro every time.
Yep, you do.
Nuh-uh.
And now...
Okay.
As I was saying, we're back with some One Piece.
One Piece.
Pirate Warriors 3.
Yeah.
Well, Brooks. So yeah.
Okay, so we fought Captain Court. We already did that one.
Yes.
There we go. The Dawn's Offer. Are we going to fight monsters? I'm going to play Sanji. Don't you dare pick Sanji. Why would you? In real life.
I'm going to play some Usopp.
Oh, man. Some Usopp.
What a dork. What a dork.
So weird looking. I would play New World because his attacks are better in New World.
Yeah, but they're not as goofy. Yeah. I'll just play the normal one just because.
We do goofiness for you, fans.
Indeed.
Well, I'm playing New World Sanji. I don't care. Look at that amazing goatee and those long golden locks. I get
about the weird curly eyelashes or eyebrows?
Don't you dare mock his eyebrows.
I just did.
He's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful cartoon.
Yep. Jacob's man crush.
It used to be Sasuke, and then Sasuke went evil. And I was like, I don't like evil. I'm not a bad boy kind of guy.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
So after defeating Kuro, Luffy and his crew received a pirate ship, the Going Merry, from Kaya. Usopp also joined the crew in hopes of becoming a gallant warrior of the sea, and the Straw Hat Pirates hoisted their flag and set sail. The next port of call for Luffy and his crew was the sea restaurant Barati. After accidentally damaging the restaurant, Luffy was commanded by Barati's owner and head chef, Zeff, to work as his chore boy for 1 year. Zeff's true identity was Redleg Zeff, the former captain of a ship of pirate cooks. He was a man feared for his ferocious kick-fighting technique, because pirate cooks are a thing.
Hey, why not?
Lots of frying pans and boiling water. Sanji, the assistant chef under Zeff, was an eccentric young man who inherited his fighting technique. He used it mercilessly on anyone who failed to respect good food, including the Marines.
Yeah.
But always fed all those who were hungry, including
Watch
pirates.
Yourselves, Marines.
Yeah.
Better like the food.
Luffy took a liking to Sanji and repeatedly invited him to join his crew while working as their chore boy, but Sanji stubbornly refused. Then a pirate appeared at the restaurant. It was Don Krieg, the man who commanded the strongest pirate fleet in the East Blue. And so we begin. So he comes in. He's hungry. He's thirsty. He's been stranded. They feed him, and then he immediately turns into an asshole.
Okay, so I think Don Krieg looks like Sylvester Stallone.
Sylvester Stallone mixed with Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yeah, like if you mashed them together and made them a pirate.
Mm-hmm.
So, Eric, here's what I want you to do. Yes, Eric's our editor. Put a picture of Don Krieg next to Sylvester Stallone and Arnold Schwarzenegger. Also, to our Japanese fans, I'm sorry that Michael was speaking gibberish after the intro of The Nice Man Who
It was
speaks.
A word.
Ooh.
Who's the man with the bitchin' hat?
It's like a musketeer's hat.
And a tiny boat. That would not ever work. I don't care who you are.
He's Mihawk. He can do whatever the heck he wants. He's so
just because you're the greatest swordsman doesn't mean you can sail on a keg in the middle of the ocean.
But this is my boat.
I use my sword as a rapier.
Yes, Mihawk is French, I think. Last time I checked, he was French. Not in the Japanese version, in the English version, he's French. Let's do this! Let's do it! Sorry to our French audiences if that was offensive.
If they get offended by something like that, then there's no hope.
Oh, you know it's that you know that in France they go, oh, those stupid Americans, they talk like this.
Okay, that's fine. I don't get offended by that.
Oh, no,
some
I don't
people
either.
Do talk like that.
It's true. They do.
What is my combo for this?
I don't even
there it is.
Oh, the hammer.
The giant hammer.
With his flaming leg of justice.
Jacob's excited to get to play.
He's my favorite character in this game. Oh, he's so fun. His leg's on fire. Why? Wouldn't his clothes burn off?
He's a really great dancer.
Cook's hands are his life.
Wow, that aimed nowhere near where I wanted it to. Let's try this again.
Oh, you're fighting.
Yes. There we go. That was much, much better. Let's get some loot here. I'm Soga King.
Oh my god.
I mean, I just put on a mask. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, we haven't been that far.
I have a really cool staff now.
I still think it's funny that Luffy has no idea who Soga King is.
Or Chopper, and they love it. So cool, Soga King is the best!
So stupid.
Where's Usopp?
I don't think Usopp's done that in a while, either.
It was a split personality he developed to help him cope with what was going on around him. It helped him stay brave.
Yeah, pirate captain.
We'll learn more about it in a couple more chapters, I think.
Yeah, they talk about it.
When Robin goes off.
Who's Robin?
Don't worry about it. It's okay.
Don't worry about it.
Forget about it.
Forget
about it.
See, doesn't he look like he's even got sideburns? Oh. You're stupid, Don Creek. The beginning villains just...
Fish lips.
He does have fish lips. The beginning villains just seem so, like, pointless now, you know?
They were just bad guys.
Yeah.
Random bad guys. With a bad attitude.
What makes you a bad guy? I got a bad attitude. What do you mean? This place is stupid. Oh, man. He does have a bad attitude.
This water was only filtered once. Right, Eric? And? Yeah.
Oh, well, you know what I say? Screw you guys. I'm going home. You dick. Later.
Bad attitude. Oh, I'm fighting Dunkree. Okay. I've already taken out half his health.
Yeah. Well, we're high level.
Yeah, this is hard. Did we set it back to hard?
I
don't think we did. Get coins.
I think if it was on normal or easy, it would have. We would have an even easier time with it.
Yeah. Don Creasa.
Make it rain. Oh, here's a good one.
Ooh,
just following it.
Ooh, hailstorm.
I don't care if it's not as destructive as some of the other ones. It's really cool looking.
I still like Nami's ult a lot.
Yeah. There's Zeff. Man, that facial hair.
The facial hair and the laughter.
The braided mustache. He probably uses a can of hairspray on each one of those.
I was going to say that he uses fish oil.
He was once an unparalleled pirate captain.
In case you guys didn't catch the nice narration.
He's a master of kicking techniques, but he lost his leg.
He has a peg leg.
Or a leg.
He's a real pirate. He has a peg leg.
No parrot, though.
Or eye patch.
Yep. Prepare to die.
I wish Blackbeard would be kind of well.
No, Austin, I expect you to die.
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die.
Are you having your own little conversation?
Yes. I always have stuff bouncing around up in my skull.
Yeah. Go, Zoro, do your things.
Bonk.
It's just, I think it's funny when we're not talking, it's just a bunch of button clacking.
Because that's all it is.
Yeah, it's just button mashing. If you guys... Okay, seriously.
No, it's two types of buttons being mashed.
If you want to play a game where you can kind of just turn your mind off and just play, these games are awesome for that. Open the gates! Ah, I just got blown up.
Except when you don't look at it, sometimes your bases get taken at harder difficulties.
Yeah, but... poison.
And you lose because one of your allies gets killed.
I don't know, this game is... This game's really forgiving with that stuff compared to other Dynasty Warriors games.
Yeah, this one is a little bit easier.
Boom! Oh, man! Boom. Oh, hell memories!
I can do a double.
Did you see that? I just wiped out the entire base.
I was doing my own thing.
I don't care what you're doing, Usopp. Your nose is big.
Well. Okay.
Let's see. Oh, I can use
another guy. Make it rain!
Making it rain!
Oh, wait.
I wonder if there's DLC for this that gives them other costumes. I'm sure there is.
Yeah, I think there is. I think most of these games,
excuse
DLCs
the random
are...
car driving by.
There.
So good game. Well, it sounded like this.
Okay. Excuse Jacob for making that sound.
For making car noises.
Yeah. Oh, Nami's double crossing us. But we were
again,
so nice.
Big boobs, little waist, doesn't make sense. Her head is bigger than around than her waist.
But equality.
Oh yeah, they are equal opportunity.
All the women are the same.
Well, what about the really big women, though?
What do you mean?
Like, they're... What about that chick that ran with...
big?
No, that chick that ran with Buggy. They got really
bad.
Oh,
yeah. I don't remember her name. She shows up here pretty soon, too, though. And, she changed her size. Zoro's trying to flee.
Oh, Zoro. You baby.
So you just called Zoro a baby.
Yeah, I'd like
I
to
thought
see
he
do something
baby.
About it. When I'm playing Sanji, there is no baby.
There is
above.
No other.
Yeah. He just. His Zoro mobility is so awesome that it's. His mobility is just great. Whoa! I thought the game froze.
Zoro's fighting Mihawk over here, and he's got his little letter opener.
Yeah, against Zoro's giant swords. They've never really explained why Zoro wants to fight Mihawk, other than the fact that he wants to be the greatest swordsman.
3,000 worlds weren't strong enough against one sword.
Those aren't the demon swords, are they?
Just the one that was in his mouth. That's why it was his prized sword.
Oh, man.
He lost.
That's how he got the scar, too. I forgot about that. Oh, but it doesn't show up there.
It's because it's... Yeah. Yeah, it didn't show, but he was actually fighting Zoro with that little necklace. It's a little sword in there, but it's like a letter opener. It's so little.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Love Sora at its finest. I will wait for you no matter how long it takes.
I'll wait for you to kill me with your swords. I'm just imagining he ends the conversation with
it's like a chicken.
Yeah. Well, he is Hawkeye Mihawk.
Here comes the feels. Get ready, get your tissue box. Pause it now if you need to.
Go get your tissues. You know, maybe pour a glass of wine. Just unless you're underage, children. He has a waterfall of tears. Yeah. Seppuku. What? If you need to know, Google it. Oh, my hip just went clean. Did I just ruin the climax? Ruin the climax of that conversation? I'm going home to sleep. Okay. Well, that was fun. Let's do that again. You free on Wednesday?
Well,
go after Don Krieg and defeat him.
I got leader here.
Leader?
Leader.
Oh, man. They knew what he was going to be when he was born.
Yep. Dead.
Oh! 360 no scope! Yeah, you can do that as Usopp.
Yeah. Well, he doesn't have a scope, so every shot is like that, basically.
Well, those goggles, some I guess would count as a scope.
No, they just keep the sand out of his eyes. The sand, the
oh,
dust.
Oh, poor Zach.
Yeah, Zach has some pretty bad rolls with that helmet. We play D&D sometimes, and Zach plays a hunter, and every time he's looking around or looking at something, he gets dust in his eyes, because he rolls bad.
Oh, Zach. I'm not going to sugarcoat
so
it.
So eloquent.
I'm not going to sugarcoat it.
Zach sucks.
What do you want me to say? Like, oh, you'll get him next time. Like, no, don't.
Well, you know, if he'd just hurry up and make his goggles, he could.
Yeah.
Too.
He needs to do that. I wonder how Eric will handle. Eric, how will you handle that if Zach makes goggles and then he rolls a one?
The goggles fall. They slip off his face.
These apparently weren't made very well, and they shatter with a single dust speck. Ooh, Don Krieg. Look at how
shiny it is. Is it a hammer? Is it an axe?
Is it a mallet?
It has a little pokey on the end.
A halberd, then, I guess.
It's going for you. Doesn't matter if you back up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm bringing the fire, too. The hail fire!
Woo! I didn't even see it. Ow. Sanji up in the bitch.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. His basic moveset attack, he kicks the ground and he leaves like a griddle mark on the
floor. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's with fun. That, his secondary one or whatever. Yeah. This way. This way. You saw it always looks like he's running away. Brook's better, though. I'm excited to get to play him again.
And Frankie's pretty
don't
fun.
You touch them. Turd.
Oh,
just killed, like, all the things I was trying to kill.
Oh, sorry. I didn't even know. Oh, treasure event.
Look, there's that word again. In the background.
Oh, yeah. Bar.
Bar.
So he's telling the life story of what happened.
He's a famous pirate and he gave up his leg to save Sanji. They were stranded and he cut it off and they ate it. Just kidding.
I didn't remember what happened and I was like, what? One Piece is a lot darker than I remember.
Soul Metal.
Yeah, you tell him, Luffy. He's calling Sanji a bitch. What are you gonna do about it?
Luffy, meet me outside. 5 minutes. Come alone. I would not want to fight Luffy. Unless I get to pick a fruit power too. Do I get a fruit power so that it's at least fair? I think I would pick... Well, okay, out of all the fruit powers that exist in the manga and the show so far, which one is your favorite? Well, not favorite. Which one would you pick? And you can't do Blackbeard or Whitebeard.
I don't know. It's been a while since I've actually, like, watched the old stuff, and the new stuff in the manga is just...
crazy.
Yeah, and, I don't know.
Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna clean up the light work here. Yeah.
He's in trouble.
I'm coming! Even though you talk bad about Sanji. Excuse me. I like how they're all just standing there because you're hitting them, and I'm just like, oh, excuse me, I gotta get through.
They're just stunned by the nose, man. Aw, oh, man.
Big nose.
Wait. Oh, that door shut behind you when you got in there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I was trying to get in there. I had to go.
Oh. Hell memories! I think I would pick, I'd pick Ace's Fruit, the Firefighter Fruit.
I think it's called Flare Flare.
It's the Flare Flare.
Yeah, I think that's what it's called.
Anyway, they're...
But yeah.
Yeah. Or, what was Robin's called? Flower Fruit?
I think you're right. I think it is, like, the Flower Flower.
They like to do the double name.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I went into my break limit. Man, I am a ballerina. I am a pretty ballerina who spins around.
So that's why you like him so much. You get to channel your inner ballerina.
Always. Bye, I have this super. Bye, I'm just gonna do it. Let me out. Oh, of course, the door's open as soon as I use my super.
Game be trolling.
Oh, it's so irritating.
Let's see.
Eric, put a troll face on that door. If you can, if not, explain why to our viewers and apologize.
Okay, that's it. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Too caught up in the moment.
That sentence had too many syllables. Apologize!
Right.
We need to play that, by the way, on here.
Deadly poison gas bomb.
Oh, his own crew. Man, that's a reoccurring theme.
Yeah. He likes using
poison.
Well, no, it's not poisons. He uses all sorts of different weapons. Guns, needles, that weird mallet thing that he has. Yeah, he's like an army guy.
Sylvester Stallone and Arnold Schwarzenegger again.
Yeah.
He even looks European. Like everybody else has got him. Yeah, you better run. Whoa, what happened to everything?
He's gonna pop back up in a minute, I think.
Just kick that guy in the face.
He'd be angry.
Oh, his pupils are getting smaller. On my way. Oh, man.
You're probably gonna go off first.
No, you're still off before mine.
I think he's still hit.
Good song, yes.
Another song.
Not as good as my song. My song is the best. I'm pretty sure this is going to be hard on me.
I don't like how my camera angle keeps looking down at the ground. I'm trying to shoot stuff. Wait. There we go.
Nice. See, it leaves like a grill mark on the floor.
Well, and he the name of it is like that too. Yeah.
Ooh, the bazooka!
How about this? Wait. What is this, an axe? No, it's another bazooka.
Oh, he broke his armor.
Yeah.
No, his pupils are still there. You know that he's not defeated. What a sore loser.
Oh.
Oh, man.
This is not going to be pretty. Oh,
that dude's dead.
Tilt-a-whirl to the max.
Oh, okay, yeah. He's defeated.
No pupils, he's done. And swan dive. All right.
10 out of 10.
They left.
Sanji! You're breaking my heart! Hasn't Sanji... Well, hang on.
Zeph's such a douche. They have a love-hate relationship. Tough love, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
He calls him bad names and says bad stuff to push him.
Building him, or breaking him down to build him up, sort of thing. Yeah. People say that. But it's good!
Don't let him know that! His dream is to find the All Blue.
Isn't that where all the, like, really awesome fish are?
It's supposed to be where all the oceans meet, so there's fish from every ocean mingling there, so it's like a dream for chefs to find it, because they can find any ingredient that they want.
Well, fish.
Well, yeah, it's...
But in a pirate world, I'm sure fish is a dietary staple.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. All right.
Nope, more exposition. And why aren't they talking about the fact that Nami stole their ship?
I don't know. Maybe they will in a minute.
More feels. More crying!
He does have another eye.
Ooh, what if they have Sanji use the eye? I think that'd be kind of cool.
They already kind of did that with Zoro a little bit. He didn't, well, as far as I know, he didn't lose it. Yeah. You jerk. We'll miss you, damn it. And look at him shaking up there.
Zeph and Ron Swanson, minute.
That's what I do too. I'll see all you assholes again.
Well, when we were leaving the thrift store, you flipped off Eric.
Alright, that's all for this episode. Join us next time on A Convenient Distraction.
Bye!
Bye!